गब्बर इज बैक कल रिलीज हो रही है ये फिल्म। आज हमारे स्टूडियो में गब्बर तो नहीं आ पाए, लेकिन एक नहीं दो बसंती है। कहने का मतलब है फिल्म की लीडिंग लेडी और फिल्म की ग्लैमरस प्रोड्यूसर दोनों हमारे साथ है। लेट्स वेलकम श्रुति हासन एंड शबीना खान। वेलकम टू ईटीसी बॉलीवुड।
थैंक यू।
नर्वस और एक्साइटेड?
एक्साइटेड।
एंड व्हाट गिव्स यू द कॉन्फिडेंस?
वेल यू नो, एक हाथ की बात हमारे कंट्रोल में नहीं है, बट आई नो शी इज वर्कड रियली हार्ड एंड मेड अ ग्रेट फिल्म एंड वी हैव ऑल वर्कड वेरी हार्ड, सो नाउ इट्स अप टू हिम।
अप टू हिम एंड अप टू द पब्लिक। डर लगता है जनरली जब फिल्म रिलीज पर होती है आपकी, आपको ऐसे बटरफ्लाइज इन द स्टमक महसूस?
यू नो, आई एम अ फ्यू मोर देन अ फ्यू फिल्म्स ओल्ड नाउ, आई हैव गॉटन यूज्ड टू इट, बट सच बात कहूं तो द 12 आवर्स बिफोर ना नींद नहीं आती, अ स्लाइट एसिडिटी हैपेंस, बट आई मीन ओवरऑल नहीं।
एंड शबीना, आप नर्वस टाइप है?
आई एम नॉट नर्वस, आई एम एंग्शियस, दैट्स द राइट वर्ड। वी हैव पुट इन आवर बेस्ट, श्रुति, Akshay, my entire post-production team, the director, everybody. So I'm just anxious to know, basically the reaction, real reaction comes from the public.
See,
50 people can see the film at a trial, 50 people can see. My anxiety is only that first few hours on Friday morning. So I'm anxious for that.
So trial reports, kitne maine rakhti hai aapke liye?
I have gone through the trial reports myself. Where I have sat through a trial where people, I have told people, because you can't be blunt and honest, and technically you can't do anything at a trial 2 days before to change the film. So you end up keeping the person happy, which I have done for 25 years also myself. So I'm not saying I don't trust them. I just don't probably believe them at that point of time. I feel the only true judges are the public.
तो फिर जैसे हॉलीवुड में होता है, एक फिल्म के ग्रीन ट्रायल्स होते हैं जहां पब्लिक को बुलाया जाता है, मेंबर्स ऑफ द पब्लिक जिन्हें फिल्म से कुछ लेना देना नहीं है, वो इंडिया में सिस्टम क्यों नहीं आया है? एंड आना चाहिए आपके हिसाब से?
मेरे हिसाब से आना चाहिए, बट क्योंकि वी आर सच एन, आई एम सॉरी आई एम सेइंग दिस, वी आर नॉट रीच्ड, हम लोग उस तरीके की एफिशिएंसी पे नहीं पहुंचे कि हमारी पिक्चर एक महीना पहले रेडी पोस्ट के साथ होती है। हर आदमी 2-3 पिक्चरें कर रहा है, एक्टर्स आर डूइंग 2-3 फिल्म, सो वी डोंट फिनिश प्रॉबली डबिंग पोस्ट दिस, तो वी आर नॉट रेडी। फाइनली वी हार्डली शो अ फ्यू 200 पीपल की ट्रायल होती है जहाँ फ्रेंड्स ही आते हैं। वी डोंट एंड अप हैविंग दोस बजट्स टू रीशूट इफ पब्लिक ने बोला ये सीन खराब है, वी आर लाइक वील हैव टू कीप इट अनलेस वी have those kind of budgets.
Shabina, आपने बजट की बात की, तो बजट से ध्यान आया, जनरली स्पीकिंग सबसे मेजर कंपोनेंट ऑफ द बजट तो स्टार्स, खासकर हमारे हीरोज लेकर जाते हैं। उसके बारे में आपका क्या सोचना है? आपके खुद के हीरो अक्षय कुमार इज नोन टू चार्ज हिज प्रोड्यूसर्स वेरी वेरी मच, यू नो, तो उसके बारे में आप क्या, आपका क्या सोच?
See, charging is according to the film, as long as Akshay is making some amount of money, if it's more great, Shruti is making some amount of money, and the little bit that the producers make, if there is enough for everybody, I'm okay with whoever, basically hum log Akshay ke upar hi picture bech rahe hain, to agar unko zyada paise chahiye le lo, and I think whoever can afford should work with those particular actors, who can't afford it's, sorry I'm saying this,
then it's fair and square.
Fair and square.
But at the end of the day, aksar ट्रेड वाले ऐसी बातें करते हैं कि इस फिल्म की प्राइस फेल हुई है, ना कि फिल्म। मेरा सवाल उस टाइप की फिल्मों के बारे में है।
See, I didn't go through that. I have worked. I'm not such a. I mean, I've just done 2 films, and I've had a great thing with Akshay. Even if he's taken a certain price, he's given me that worth. So I don't think
you have no reason to complain.
Yeah, I don't want to sit and
plus complain. I think she's a very efficient producer in the sense that there, from what I can tell, is it's been on time, it's wrapped on time, and it's never been exorbitant, like let's have 9 helicams and let's like go nuts.
Yeah.
It's very judiciously done.
Shruti, Akshay Kumar ki film jiska title Gabbar Is Back ho, usme heroine ka role itna hi ho sakta hai. Jab aap aisi film mein sign karti hai, aapke dimag mein ye baatein aati hai?
How many films have an equal parallel track
for the heroine?
It's not, it's kind of like Indian society, we're a little bit in the kitchen only, which is fine. But the truth is, there are films that where there is prominence, But to me, that's never been a factor. To me, the factor is, like, say for a film like D-Day, I was in the film for less than 12 minutes.
But what an impact.
That's what I'm bothered about, always. Mm-hmm. Because aap mujhe beginning se end tak rakhe, aur phir wo impact nahi hua, toh then what's the point? Mm-hmm. In fact, I believe, and it's something I've even got as advice from my dad, saying, it should make sense. Those 5 seconds to 5 minutes that you're there should make sense.
Kitna maza aaya is film mein kaam karke?
I really had a great time. The team was very good. I think today even Shabina and I have had a good working relationship. Everyone put in their best, and working with Akshay sir was just wonderful. I mean, he's very positive, very professional, and takes his work so seriously, but never makes you feel that way about it.
Very true. Akshay Kumar ko aapne ek alag look diya hai is film mein, aapke director ne. He's shown with a beard, and that also not an all black beard, you know. Strands of grey hair and all that. How did this look evolve?
You know, I've been a costume designer and very a true. Stylist. So I even in Rowdy, we decided, hum log ne ek look diya tha. And since Akshay does 4 films a year, my main criteria for this film was how different will he look in Gabbar.
Achha, ye planning stage par hi aapne ye...
Because it's a real beard. So yes. I had to tell him way in advance, which Akshay was a bit irritated, because then he can't do... he has to do, if he gives you blanket dates, then he can't do anything between because he has a beard. I had decided this way in advance in June. Hum log ne tab se decide kiya. It's not a last minute decision because it was a process. It took 4 months for him to have this beard.
Toh but just aapne kaha ki Akshay was not very happy, so there was resistance from his side?
Only while shooting, while the film was going on, because of continuity, when there are some scenes where he's there for a day and then the shoot goes on for 6 days in those particular, he has to sit at home. Those 6 days sitting at home was a torture for him. That was the look I had decided for him. I always wanted him to wear sweatshirts, this beard, a very, is that guy from Die Hard? I'm not Bruce Willis. I wanted that look.
Okay.
Which is just regular.
Jaisa aapne kaha, Kareena Kapoor ke saath gana kiya. Kareena Kapoor and you share a very, very warm relationship. So it must have been a cakewalk for you to get Kareena on board? Yeah, itna aasan nahi tha?
No, absolutely nothing. Just a phone call. She did Chintata also in Rowdy.
Rowdy Rathod, exactly.
So getting her on board was not a problem at all. And I think her song is fantastic and she's done a great job. The song is a big, big hit.
Shruti, aur aapse dono se janna chahunga ki is industry mein relationships ki kitni value hai and relationships se kya kya ho sakta hai ya kya nahi ho sakta hai. Aapse shuru karte hain.
What kind of relationships?
No. Well, you can talk of the relationships you know about.
I think that it's very important. I mean, I've grown up in this business. Sometimes it's like a giant family, to be very honest. You have, you know, people that you may not work all the time, but have goodwill for each other and support each other in whatever way they can. We also have like the annoying chachas in the industry, which people just are like, okay, we're all a part of the family. We get along because everything is determined from that film to film. Nothing is permanent here. Today somebody who's here can be there tomorrow and vice versa. So I think the relationships we keep are important in the sense that to be cordial, to be positive and to keep it at a healthy level. Having said that, my most personal equations in life are not from within the industry.
Okay.
Because I try and keep it as separate as I can.
Aapke vichar?
I've always maintained a line when going out or going to their houses for dinner is one thing, but working is different. Like, I have a great relationship with her, but not once have I crossed my limit where I've crossed that line where I know she's the heroine of my film. We go out, we go for dinners. But where work is concerned, there is a certain protocol I follow with her. Called,
very
even
nice.
With Akshay. I have been his designer for 7 years before I made Rowdy. But it's never been that I won't go through the protocol of a manager. So I feel if you have that balance, I don't think you can have a problem in your relationships within the industry.
Gabbar Is Back. This title, aap logon ne bahut, main hoon Gabbar tha. फिर सुनने को आया कि गब्बर है, फिर गब्बर इज बैक है, इतना कंफ्यूजन टाइटल को लेकर क्यों था?
We had a legal issue on not saying, just calling it Gabbar. So we called it
legal issue from the makers of Sholay.
The makers of Sholay, okay. Which they gave us the title and they had asked us to add a few words after that or before that.
Okay.
So we thought of Main Gabbar, who? But then we, like you said, do the like in Hollywood, how you get a reaction. We got a really negative reaction to
Main Gabbar,
Main Gabbar, who saying that it looks like a dubbed South Indian film.
Oh.
So then, like you said, do you change those that thing? So we changed it to Gabbar Is Back. So basically, if you add two lines after the title, people don't say the
second part.
End up saying the second
It will be
part.
Known as Gabbar. Short mein Gabbar hi bolenge.
That is why we ended up doing Gabbar. Because we officially bought the rights of the title.
Yani, aapko paise dene pade?
Ji.
Oh,
achha. They've legally bought it.
Achha.
Officially.
They're just really, you know, they've just... I mean, of course, it's not a question of lucking out because Sholay is epic. Mm-hmm. But like so many people want that word, yeah. Gabbar.
She's done...
I've done Gabbar
done
Singh.
Gabbar
and,
Singh
and,
yeah. In South.
In South,
yeah.
Achha.
Yeah.
So, aapke makers ne bhi Sholay se...
Yes.
Arre wah. So, kahin na kahin aapka connection hai Sholay se.
I think so. And I said, if this film does really well, I'm going to name my son Gabbar. Because Gabbar Singh did so well.
So, that would in fact be Gabbar Is Back for you.
Yeah. No, it'll be like... I hope I don't need to get copyright on my son's name.
Yeah, you never know.
You never
they might
know.
Sue you and your son to court.
That's a way to start.
Shruti, haal hi mein aap news mein thi. Koi South ke producer aapko court mein ghasid ke leke gaye. Ab to court case khatm ho gaya hai. So why was all such a big hue and cry raised over?
Komal ji, I really would not rather. I'd rather not talk about it. It's an unfortunate incident, and main yahi chahti hu ki. जैसे मैंने कहा एक फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एक परिवार है एंड वी हैव काउंसिल्स वी हैव प्रोड्यूसर्स काउंसिल वी हैव एक्टर्स यूनियंस एंड ये सब होते हुए व्हेन यू गो टू द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इट्स डेफिनेटली अपसेटिंग नॉट ओनली फॉर मी बट एज अ एग्जांपल बट आई एम वेरी हैप्पी द केस इज डिसमिस्ड इट्स बिहाइंड मी एंड चलो
एंड आई थिंक आपके साउथ एसोसिएशन बीच में पड़े थे जिसकी वजह से ये जल्द रिजॉल्व हो गया
आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू यू नो द प्रोड्यूसर्स काउंसिल एंड स्पेशली टू द Nadigar Sangam, which is the actors' union.
Mm-hmm. South industry or Bollywood, in dono mein balance karna is a task or it just happens very easily?
Mere liye kaafi aasan hai because I grew up in a multicultural home. Mm. So I find it kind of natural to do that. And I've always wanted to be pan-Indian. Aisi baat nahi hai ki, okay, I debuted in Bollywood and people say, abhi South kyun kar rahe ho? You should focus on Hindi or Chinese or Japanese, whatever they have in their head. I've always wanted to have a market everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
And to be a pan-Indian artist has always been something I've wanted.
So I think you're realizing your dream
yes.
every day.
Yes.
That's very nice. Rowdy Rathod ne to dhoom machayi thi box office par. Isliye ab is film ko lekar, Gabbar Is Back ko lekar, pressure badh raha hai?
There's no pressure as such. But yes, deep down, being a human being, that's a natural thing that I hope I maintain that same standard of making entertaining commercial films. And I think with Gabbar, when it releases on Friday, when you see it, you'll realize that it is a masala entertainer with great content. So we have gone one step above Rowdy.
One step above Rowdy. Please elaborate.
I just feel it has more... Rowdy was a fun masala... drama. This has a message in told in a very entertainment form, in entertaining way. Considering it's aaj ke zamane ki, I mean, corruption and people are getting tortured with all these things. So I think people will really identify with it. And I think they'll really enjoy because there are lots of moments which each individual, aam janta, aam aadmi, have gone through in their personal life.
And Rowdy Rathod easily cross the 100 crore mark, you know. Is film ke liye aapne kuch dimag mein standards rakhe hain?
How do people even know?
No, my thing is, I don't know about other makers, but I really can't talk about numbers. I just hope people on Friday come in great numbers to see
in that
the film.
In that sense.
And inshallah, then the numbers will speak.
Sanjay Leela Bhansali ki films ek type ki hoti hai.
जी.
राउडी राठौड़ और अब गब्बर इज बैक जो हमने ट्रेलर्स में देखा है वो बिल्कुल संजय लीला भंसाली की स्टैम्प वाली फिल्म नहीं लगती है तो संजय लीला भंसाली को ऑन बोर्ड लेकर आना और इस किस्म की मासी एंटरटेनर्स बनाना दैट इज purely and completely the handiwork of Shabina Khan, the producer?
Honestly, yes, I got rowdy and whatever to him and we collaborated on it. But if you know the real Sanjay, he is a grassroots masala person.
Achha. Yeah. Bhale hi wo alag kisam ki film mein banate.
Yeah, he must, he makes those, but if you know him, his jokes, his one-liners are exactly like Rowdy and what we've used in Gabbar. He's a fun person if you really get to know him. And I have known him since Kamoshi. So getting him on board was, it's not that, oh God, he's going out. This is him. He's clapped in the trial. When he saw the first copy, he's clapped, he's whistled. So he enjoys this kind of cinema. It's not like difficult, and it's not even Ram Leela, if you notice, it was he showed his side of a masala entertainer.
Correct, exactly. Shruti, how comfortable are you in mass films and classy kind of cinema, like the one in which your sister was introduced?
Well,
Akshara.
You know, I've never been able to separate.
Achha.
For me, the films I want to be a part of are the ones that are good for business and make me money and make the producer money and everybody is happy. So then there are films that are considered classy that can be good, and they can be films that are considered massy that can be good. So that's never been something I've thought too much about. I've also grown up enjoying all kinds of films. I mean, if one side I love A Requiem for a Dream, I'm a huge fan of True Lies and Face Off. So I love the mix of everything. I think a film like Gabbar Is Back is great because mere khayal se dono elements hain, entertainment and content. That is the kind of films I really love being a part of.
And costume designing, is film mein aapne kis kis ke liye ki hai?
Honestly, I didn't do. They had their special. I did the entire look.
You did
look.
For me.
No, I didn't.
Don't say
it. No, I have actually set the looks, but I had specific dress costume designers for the film. I had one for her. But the look of the film, basically, Komal, that 25 saal ka, I
experience
can't
you had to. Yeah.
Actually, I think a lot of people went, oh my God, Shruti looks so different with this hair. And she's looking so, that was all her, actually. I thought, like, why are we doing this crazy afro hair? But people have loved the whole look, actually.
Like, there are so many people who've come up to me and said, Akshay is looking so good in the
both of
so
us
different.
Are different.
So different, yeah. Yes.
So that inherently, it's going to pop up. It came up in Rowdy with the colored pants, which became a rage after that. So even in this, I wanted that stark thing of Gabbar, who's got this daddy, her, who's this bubbly girl, and she's a bubbly girl with a mind. So everything had to look like, she had to look good, yet but not in your face, those typical Hindi heroine things. So we sat and did the looks, but they had their specific designers for it.
Aur South film ke rights aap logo ne kharide?
Ji.
Ramanna.
Ji.
Aur Krish, jo aapke director hai.
Ji.
Inke baare mein kuch bataiye. Nobody seems to know much about him. Who is he? From where has he come?
He has done
Hyderabad.
He's from Hyderabad. He's done 4 films. And
Telugu films.
Telugu films.
Mm-hmm.
And I met him through a common friend. And that's how I thought he would fit the bill in directing. And I think he's done a good job. And yeah, that's it.
So, you have seen 4 films?
Yes. Of course, Komal.
I know.
But I'm not that benevolent that I'll sign a director without seeing his work. That also such itti badi picture.
And aakhri sawal, Shabina, aapse costume designing se film producer. It's everybody's dream to produce or direct films, but not many can realize their dreams. Bahut se log hai alag alag crafts mein, alag alag professions mein, is industry mein, jo ultimately ye sochte hai ki main bhi ek din film banaunga ya banaungi. आपने 25 साल में ये सपना कैसे पूरा किया?
It's actually Komala, it's been a long and a hard journey. जब मैं costumes कर रही थी, मैंने 2 TV serial बनाया क्योंकि मुझे हमेशा producer बनना था. It was my dream. I never wanted to open a store or I didn't want to go do anything. It was to be a producer. They say there are angels that come into your life. The first angel was Ekta, who made me make those serials. The second angel has been Sanjay, because he saw the potential while I was doing his clothes for Khamoshi, Hamdil. Then there came a time when I needed to decide, I had to take that plunge. So I assisted him in black. So from morning 7 to 10, I used to do clothes. 10 to 7, I used to work with him.
Kya baat hai?
And 7 to 9:30, 10, I used to see what my assistants have done for the day. And so I worked really hard for 6 months.
Fantastic.
Really hard. And he has been my support system. And he believed in me. And Akshay believed in me when I wanted to be a producer. And that's it. You really have to work hard. You can't just sit there saying you want to be a director or you want to be a producer and change your profession. You have to work at it. I think everyone who has that dream needs to do that.
Fantastic. I think very inspiring words. And हमारे देखने वालों में बहुत से लोग आपकी बातों से इंस्पायर होंगे एंड हियर इज विशिंग यू बोथ द वेरी बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सो मच.
मे योर गब्बर इज बैक गेट गुड टाइम्स बैक इन दिस इंडस्ट्री बिकॉज व्हाट इज नाउ नीडेड इज अ बिग हिट
इंशाल्लाह.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
तो दोस्तों ये थी श्रुति हासन और ये थी शबीना खान. इनकी फिल्म गब्बर इज बैक कल रिलीज होने को है. ट्रेलर्स आप लोगों ने पसंद किए हैं. म्यूजिक इज क्लाइंबिंग द पॉपुलैरिटी चार्ट्स और हमें अंदर से ऐसे आवाज आती है कि दिस वन हैज इट इन इट to really hit bullseye. हो सकता है कि ये इस साल की 2015 की पहली हिट हो. It's long overdue. तो दोस्तों head to a cinema screening Gabbar is back this weekend. Go with family and friends. बड़े प्यार से बनाई है, बड़ी मेहनत से बनाई है and कहते हैं ना मेहनत अक्सर रंग लाती है. दोस्तों आज के लिए बस इतना ही. हमारी मुलाकात कल फिर होगी ETC Bollywood Business के एक और मजेदार exciting episode में. In the meantime, आपके कोई सुझाव कोई suggestions हो तो please do write in to us at bollywoodbusiness@znetwork.com. And if you have any questions relating to the world of cinema, तो उठाइए अपना mobile phone, type कीजिए BBiz, space छोड़िए type कीजिए अपना पूरा सवाल, space छोड़कर अपना नाम type करके भेजिए 57575 पर. You can follow us on Twitter @ETC Bollywood. This is Komal Nahta, bidding you goodbye.